Well, typical, she won't in, so let's go.
You know what they say? Behind every successful man is a very, very, very strong woman, right? Yeah. That is absolutely nailed on, and you know, my wife is my rock as well. In the press, it said that when you left Anna Friel and got together with Tracy Shaw, and you're grilling, you gave the same engagement ring from one to the next. You tight man.
That is just mad. I mean, I can
honestly... Isn't that how... that was said?
I can honestly swear, you know, my children's lives, that's just not true. You know, there's been so many things. I mean, it's like the whole engagement thing really became a... You know, I mean, I was called Lord of the Rings, you know, but many.
I've been told a lot as Hobbit, but it's about it, really.
Lord of the Rings, and I mean, they said on one occasion, you know, they used to say I've been engaged 7 or 8 times, you know, sometimes 9 times, and I was engaged 3 times, which, you know, okay, you know, I used to think, well, really, I don't know if that's really, there's a lot of people that I know that are in the business that have been married 4 times, so, but... So that's just, you know...
Here's the million-dollar question. Yeah. Loads more to come, including you and Tara Palmer Tomlinson in the jungle.
This is all the white ones.
Did you get the rings back or leave them?
I left them.
Did you?
Yeah.
That's a few quid down the drain.
It was, yeah. My bank manager wasn't very happy about it, but...
It's a real pleasure, actually, and I mean that, to have you here. If you'd like to speak to Darren Day, 82122 on the text, this is Britney Spears talking about people going through the ringer.
didn't see this one coming. The incredible Lago.
No.
The legendary Miss Britney Spears. And the unstoppable danger. You're gonna have to remove me.
Back home.